She had a fast start, quickly up alongside Margaret Nyera Wambui of Kenya. The Canadian Melissa Bishop and Burundi athlete Francine Niyonsaba also with the front runners. Semenya has had an incredible season, taking time off her personal best more than once. She settled into the early lead with Niyonsaba in behind. But some juggling into the final lap. First, Niyonsaba made her move. And then with 200 meters to go, Semenya countered. And she is known to have a devastating kick. She opened up a gap that is rarely seen over 800 meters. First across the line with a time of 1:55.28, a personal best and a South African national record. Niyonsaba was next. And Wambui of Kenya ran a lifetime best to secure third. The bronze medal to the runner from Kenya, silver to Niyonsaba of Burundi, and Caster Semenya of South Africa awarded the gold.